Everybody, Rick Needham, handicapping harness racing from the Big Y, Yonkers Raceway, Yonkers, New York, on Monday, September the 15th. This is my day at the track.com harness race of the day. Take a look at race two tonight, folks. 7:30 p.m. Eastern Post Time. We have Trotters racing for a purse of $11,500. Contenders number four, Mr. Anson. Number five, Teach Me to Bucky. Number two, Massive Talent. And number six, Savoir Faire. Number four, Mr. Anson, the overall speed and class profile leader in this trotting field this evening, has hit the board in power and fashion in two of his last three outings. This entry, by the way, has won nearly $44,000 in its last six starts, which is easily the top earnings total in this field tonight. Number five, Teach Me to Bucky, has hit the board in power and fashion in three straight, including a power run win his last time out. Race two summary, number four, Mr. Anson. Tops my contenders list tonight here at Yonkers, which also includes number five, Teach Me to Bucky, number two, Massive Talent, number six, Savoir Faire, 4-5-2-6 in the second from Yonkers. Yonkers long shots go to race 11, number eight, Sir Ziggy Z Tam, 8-1 in the morning line, comes off a power run win in his last start. And in race 12, check out the 5-1 shot, number three, Gambler's Tail, comes off back-to-back power run place finishes in his last two starts. So from Yonkers on a Monday night, with Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.